We're gonna skate to one song, one song only.
What's up, guys? Grant here with my boy Kevin. Another episode of the vlog for you. We're on our way to Pittsburgh. We got a couple of games this weekend. Kev, how you feeling about the weekend?
Dude, I'm ready to eat, man. I'm ready to eat, but too bad we won't get to eat for another 5 hours because this is about to be a long ride. But where are we going tonight to eat?
Going to Buca.
Italian. Buca? Yeah. Getting that pasta in.
So that should be pretty good. And we got a game on tomorrow, which is Friday. And then we get the day off on Saturday, and then we play again on Sunday. But should be an exciting weekend, and in this video, I just want to show you what it's like on a road trip, and just give you a little insight. All right, hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys in a little bit.
Checking the hotel. Big game tomorrow. Stay tuned. See you tomorrow.
So we got Max here. He's got some piano skills here. Let's see it. Yeah, you liking it?
Sounds like a fun day.
Every day. That's stupid.
Are you gonna travel all the way to Pittsburgh to come watch me play?
One day.
Yeah.
Good morning, guys. Today's game day. Had a great night of sleep last night. I want to show you guys the view that we have here from our hotel room. Nice little view, Pittsburgh. You can see the mountains over there. Not a bad view from here. I'm about to head down and grab breakfast with the team. I'll see you guys later.
You always make the best, like, whoa. What's up, guys?
We're gonna go on a light jog, a light stretch to get the blood flowing. Cause
yeah.
I've been laying in bed all day, so we should probably get up and do something now because we have a game in like 6 hours.
This is highly recommended. Good shake of it. You look awake today, man. It looks like it doesn't lie.
It's so hot. Yeah, I went to CVS.
Oh, you did?
With Sean and a couple guys.
Yeah. What'd you get?
Got some water. It's like 10 minutes away.
Yeah. Feel great. Feeling good? Why are you backing away, man?
You got the camera like really my visual.
I'm gonna say that Kevin put in the vlog this time and be really sad. Last time I wasn't in the vlog.
Hey guys, so we're doing the warm up right now. Me and little mama.
Yeah, what up? What up, y'all?
We got the cutie pie right here.
We got Mohammed Miri.
Hey, go say hi.
Here's Kevin. Oh, okay. Here's Colin. Colin's really cold today. You know, he's wearing a warm jacket. We got Dill Bill right here. We got little Sushi Master right here.
Hey!
We got Dr. Weaver.
Oh, fuck.
And we got Dion. Dion.
Yeah.
We got Becker. We got Becker in the big cabs. It's coming back to Kevin. It's coming back to Kevin.
Woo!
Look alive.
There we go, there we go.
Fucking roof off after, bro.
1, 2, 3,
Troy! Quarterback.
I know, I can study.
I'd rather have those little rivers. I don't know, dude. Matt Ryan's pretty cold.
Wait, you can't do this one.
Joe, maybe you're not that strong.
I did it on the way down.
I did it on the way down. It didn't work.
Right. Yeah, but Kirk Cousins, here's our plan.
Yo, you opened the last one. You can see the doors.
Yeah. Oh, there you go, Dion. Yeah.
Just got done taking a nice little nap. It's about 1:15 p.m. right now. We're about to go get on the bus and head out to the field for the game. I probably would not get to talk to you guys until after the game. I'll see you guys later and let you know how it went. See ya.
I don't know how I feel about that little hill right there. Yeah, what's up?
Hey, man.
Look at it, okay, look. Alright, so Kevin's over here putting on his shoes.
Detroit Mercy's possession. Van Hook getting his first touch. That one sent in. Miri with it. Miri takes a shot. That one into the back of the net. Off the post and in. And Detroit Mercy scores first.
It took most of the first half to try to get a goal, but it's unfortunately on the wrong side for RMU, but first goal has been made.
Mohamed Miri hit one off the bar, and that one off the post.
That was big time.
It would have never been nothing without the fucking team hustling their balls, bro.
I love it.
They work hard, hey. And this is true. Honestly, the team, way fantastic. They dug out a big win. They won every single ball in the air. They stayed composed.
We got the goal, yeah, but I mean, the team did everything.
Well, Mo nailed the crossbar. Who hit the post?
Murray, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, it was Murray.
I thought that was going in.
Yeah, can we go?
Yeah, how you feel, man?
How you feel?
Pretty tired, though. Honestly, I'm a little hungry.
kind of
what?
Mike, you got 5 minutes, buddy. You got 5 minutes. On Jack, we got.
Wait, I'm on Jordan. No! Wait, why not?
Jordan number three.
Hollywood sign. This is so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning up, feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man and the radio and the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song, the butterflies.
Okay, stop!
Keep going! Yeah. Thank you.
Try to put the music on the mic.
Ball went.
past the defender and went into the net.
That's Dion, aka 6ix9ine, aka Lil Pump.
Dion.
Pick a song.
Hey, I'm gonna interview you right now, right?
All right.
How do you feel about this?
Feeling great.
What are you gonna sing?
I don't know.
You don't know? Why not?
What should I sing?
Sing some Katy Perry. All right, sing some California Girls.
Oh, do it.
California Girls.
California Girls.
Jason, California Girls. All right?
Well, I'm Teenage Dream.
Teenage Dream? Sure, I don't care.
What about
California Girls is the best.
Dark Horse?
Yeah.
Dark Horse?
I don't know.
I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong.
Oh yeah.
And I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just wanted to find you.
Hey guys, how you doing? Detroit Mercy Met Soccer, you know, I beat us because we won the game. You know.
So we're about to do what? What are we about to do?
About to feast, boy! Come on!
There we go.
Guys, to celebrate the win, we gotta get the dessert nachos from Vito. It's a staple of the plan here.
Got the cheesecake bites, a couple scoops of ice cream.
Elephant ears.
Elephant ears with sugar on them. Let's fucking go.
This is like straight.
For watching this video, hope you enjoyed and that it gave you an idea of what the day-to-day life of a college soccer player is like. I didn't really film and cover everything that I wanted to because I didn't want to be too much of a distraction to my team. Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a thumbs up. I'd really appreciate it, and it'll go a long way to help my channel. And also leave a comment. Let me know what you enjoyed about the video. Let me know what you'd like to see in a future video. And if you want to see more content from me, subscribe to my channel. Peace.